Achari and Taves literally nose-to-nose in the circle. Eric Hall and Mike Hoffman, along with Achari, start the game for the Panthers. One for each team so far. Taves has the puck, centering feet. Saad plays to the point, tipped away by Hoffman. Hoffman breaks down the wing against Crawford. Mike Hoffman in front of the backhand, gorgeous! Hoffman makes it 1-0 with a beauty.
But watch Hoffman here, anticipates, tips it in behind the defense, and down the wing he comes, and then the perfect move. Crawford thought he was going to shoot the puck from a bad angle and then brought it to the backhand.
You know, Randy, we do all those bench interviews on Panthers Live pregame. Next Saturday night, a week from tonight, will be that game against Montreal with an entire Roberto Luongo's jersey. All part of this five-game homestand. Saad gets in, and he hit the post.
See the only scoring chance on the power play for the Hawks. Here's Saad, dipsy doodles in through the Panthers' defense.
Interesting line put together by Joel Quenneville, Halla, Achari, and Hoffman. Saad breaks free, moves in, puts it in front, and Kubalik couldn't get it on net. Boquist wide open in the slot, fires, and they score. It's tied at one.
Saad breaks through, puts it right off the stick there, and then it gets thrown back to the point, and you'll see Taves at the side of the net, and when that shot comes, he just tips it in behind Bobrovsky, who is at the top of the crease. Boquist just puts it right onto the stick.
Barkov lost the puck. And his stick. Patrick Kane moves in. Kajula with a chance. And Bobrovsky there to meet him. Comes free to Ekblad. At the sharp angle. Puts it behind the net for Conley. Man in front is Halla, who shoots. Saved by Crawford. Stops along the boards. Barkov, beautiful stick handling. Sets up Stillman. Puts it in front for Huberdeau. Between the legs pass, but Dadonov couldn't finish it off.
Here, Huberdeau, no position to shoot. And what a save there by Crawford.
Walmart wins the draw, but Vetrano couldn't handle it. It's picked up, though, by Uyghur. Nice move by Uyghur. Gets in front. Shot blocked away. Ekblad up high with a shot. Save! And Walmart couldn't get enough of it on that rebound chance.
That they're creating here. Here's Ekblad in the middle of the ice. That's where you want him shooting that puck. And a juicy rebound. And Walmart just couldn't get any wood on.
Uyghur cuts the puck off. Look out. Taves is all over him. And Taves gets the steal. Murphy shot score. Chicago's got the lead. And it's off a Panther turnover in their own zone.
You see the battle. Uyghur decides to retreat back. Lost his balance. Stolen away by Taves. Right to Murphy. And we're not sure if that was redirected or not. But Connor Murphy, who led the Blackhawks with three shots in that first period. Oh, yeah, that was deflected. You can see the puck go down. Kubalik is going to get the goal. It's going to be his 30th goal for the rookie.
For Huberdeau. He waits. Handle again. Hoffman has the one-timer. Saved by Crawford. Huberdeau's got the rebound. Hoffman with the puck. Hoffman's open. He finds Huberdeau right in front. Crawford comes over to make the save. It's loose right at the blue paint. Bouncing around at the net. Murphy took something up in the face. He was a little slow.
You see how much ice Crawford has to come to make that save?
Hoffman with a steal. Hoffman tracks it down. Looking in front. Takes a shot. Crawford the save.
To slide that puck too, so why not shoot it on goal?
Ekblad with a tired Boquist on him. Ekblad up high to Uyghur again. Ekblad turns. The backhander deflected and Crawford's got it. Heavy pressure by the Panthers.
Goldie said here. Look at Ekblad. Committed, being in the offensive zone. Puts himself in some open ice.
Yandle holds in nicely. Vetrano circles with it. Puts it in front for Connolly. And he hit the post. And then Yandle fires and misses wide.
But here he gets a feed from Vetrano. You see Crawford.
Panthers have 18 of the last 21 shots on goal in the game. Faceoff win. Stillman. Hoffman again cranks it up. Save, rebound. Halla got a stick on it, but Crawford makes the save.
Panthers win the draw. You see Hoffman opens himself up there, fires it towards the goal. Crawford got his body in front. couldn't find it.
It has not been there. Holla wins the draw again. Stillman with a shot. Oh, it's off the post. Holla gathers it in the corner. Hoffman to the point for Ekblad. Little head fake on Kajula. But then taken by Keith. His lead pass looking for a breakaway. Strome is in. And Bobrovsky makes a huge stop. Ekblad trailing, picks up the loose puck, floats across ice for Weegar. Weegar at the line, gives to Ekblad, has a man alone in front. Had Hoffman or Hall is stopped. Point blank. Ekblad looking ahead. Couldn't get it to Dadnoff. Two on one again. Kajula shoots off the goalpost. Matheson taps it ahead for Hoffman. Matheson trying to push it ahead. Matheson is in. Matheson to the net. Score! Oh, Mike Matheson, I could kiss you. 2-2 game with 1:28 to go.
And the speed of Matheson. He's got Huberdeau there, but he rightly shoots that puck along the ice and beats Crawford. The game's tied at 2.
Last overtime here at home. Kane and Taves and Keith, the three veterans on the ice for Chicago. Blackhawks move back, allow Kane to get to the bench. Taves hops on. And this is Taves. Fresh legs on the ice. Gets to the net. And Bobrovsky with a huge save. And the cover by Bobrovsky.
And then Taves back the other way. Just walks around Strahlman. Bobrovsky with the save.
Taves again. Oh, Kubalik interfere with Achari there. They let it go. Taves in behind the net. Has a man in front. And it's off the post. Barkov on the forecheck. Relentless by the captain. Barkov in front, shoot, saved by Crawford again. 35 to go in overtime. Here's DeBrincat, stripped away by Erik Holla. He moves in with Huberdeau. Huberdeau sets up Matheson, the shot. Crawford the save. The rebound, they jam at it. And Crawford keeps it out of the net.
Holla gets over the line, gives it to Huberdeau, and then the trailers Matheson. That puck was bouncing on him, though. He still got the shot away.
Giving to Huberdeau, 5 seconds to go. They got to get it to the net. Huberdeau shoots wide. Barkov behind. And we will go to a shootout. He had one penalty shot earlier this year. His only shootout goal came earlier this year as well. In against Crawford to get the shootout started. And the save is made.
And you see how he retreats back. He lets Petrano make the first move and makes the right pad save.
Well, tough now because Kane and Taves are both excellent. And here comes Taves flying in against Bobrovsky. Scores.
Bobrovsky went down early.
Hoffman has been the hottest Panther offensively. Beat Crawford on a breakaway earlier in the game. Slowly moves in. And Crawford stops him.
Hoffman wants to shoot the puck. You'll see him come and slow it down.
Here's the dangerous scenario I mentioned. Patrick Kane with those hands against Bobrovsky, who's got to stop him. And he can't. And Chicago wins it in a shootout, 3-2, the final score.
Slows down, the stick handle, waits. And again, right between the legs. And the Panthers, although they get a point,